I could just subjugate them, but all captives are enslaved. Yeah, no. I'm gonna loot. Ooh, 5,000.
Ready for battle.
Loot that shit. So, Egypt, feeling kind of stupid now? Hmm? Hmm? Yeah, that's what you get for betraying me. We had an agreement. You violated it. Now, you are made to suffer. Unfortunately, I've expanded all the way into southern Iran, which is something I wasn't exactly looking forward to, but okay, that works. Anyway, are we finally ready to invade Algeria? If I remember correctly, we are, aren't we?
My lord, by sea or by mountain?
Far too many siege engines. Far too many siege engines. Declaration of la guerre.
My master will welcome war.
Laying siege to the
now, historically, the Algerians didn't even... They just surrendered.
Will escape. Sieging settlement.
They didn't
we
even...
Settlement for you, my
our
lord.
Advance has been halted.
Let's see. They didn't even, like, what do you call it? Order. There's an interesting story behind that, and it has to do with, the infamous Barbarossa.
Get the blockade set up!
Fleet reporting, my lord. All hands to... By sea or by...
Set up a blockade!
Oh, Jesus. We're just, like, absolutely...
None shall pass!
Blockading the living shit out of these dudes. Anyway, please don't suffer
ready
from
for
attrition
order.
Or some bullcrap.
Let them cower before
stay on the road, stay on
might.
The road, stay on the road. Okay, good, they stayed on the road. I cannot see what that army is, but, that I really could care not less, because... Elephants. And infantry. And elephants! And siege engines. And elephants! So, yeah. What mercenaries are available here? Crappy Numidians. Okay.
With Apollo's fury!
Yeah, they have their defenses set up, but, massively.
Ha! Roar!
Salt. Battle of Eol. However you pronounce that. Eol. One of the largest joint army and naval operations I have ever made. In the making. Now, could it be argued that this whole joint two armies, two navies battle is going a little bit overkill, considering the fact this is not an unfortified town, but hey, what the hell? Gotta practice somehow. Start somewhere.
Orders, my lord.
These big dogs are beneath
enemy us. Reinforcements approaching.
Let us banish their insolence. Answer their arrogance with spears, glass, and arrows of light. Send these ravens quietly. Make ready.
Thank you.
battle is turning in our favor.
Oh, yeah.
Fire on the enemy!
Just let that artillery pummel you until
submission.
Fire, fire, fire! Look at all that chunk! Come on, come on! Thank you! Jesus. Oh, I'm so goddamn hard right now. That was highly inappropriate of me. That I've been rewatching Helsing Ultimate.
Ammunition. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Anyway, they completely ignored my navy, so...
The enemy general is dead.
Damn! Now that's what I like to see. Environmental destruction at its best.
Follow me! For Pontus! Orders!
Artillery barrage was fun. Just look at all the dead. All nice and dead.
What
Yeah, they're routing. They're like, nope, nope, screw that, screw that. They all left. They're like, nope, 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 nope. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Wondering, well, I have good news for you. There is no longer a need to wonder where your god is, because he's right here
and he's fresh out of mercy.
Yeah, I totally took that from someone online, abridged, and I still love it. Deployed 8,620. Nice.
Stop all
my lord.
Alright, let's see what's over here. We gotta transform all this, let's see. Okay, that's keeper.
Ready for orders.
Level 3 hulls, huh? Wait, not for the ships that I'm keeping.
By sea or by mountain, sire?
Our pots are completely expendable.
Fleet reporting, my lord.
difference. Ship health. That's barely an increase, but hey, whatever turns you on. No.
We fight for you, my lord. Ready for orders. Like a silent storm.
Ah, what the hell? Just for the torture of shooting them down with artillery. Why the hell not? Alright, so this is clearly one of those tricky terrain types. Which you can utilize the land to your advantage.
Stand ready, you dogs! I will not have you bringing shame upon me or our people this day. We'll have victory.
Can I destroy them before they reach me? Let's find out. And friendly fire, nice.
Open. For glory.
And we've already set some of our machines on fire. Yeah, this is not one of those lovely little terrains, I can see that.
Advance at speed! Engage!
March on the go!
Our general is under attack!
Ready for orders! Riders, advance!
Yes, Commander!
Quickly now! And forward!
I'm losing way more guys than what I probably should.
By your command.
Really watch terrain next time.
Ready for further orders. To the pillars
of Heracles, if you wish. Why are you standing on the deadly attrition? Do not stand on the deadly attrition. Jesus Christ, the Sahara Desert is just an absolute nightmare of murder. So, DMD is all that's left. It would seem. Oh, that's Migdol. That's. Yeah, we could go after that next. Sure, why the hell not? Turn on. Thank you. International relations, by the way. Okay, they don't give a crap that I declared war on Masada, yeah, so... You killed Siberian Confederation, what about them? Do they give a shit? No, they don't give a shit. No one gives a shit. Yep, Masada is a free pickings for everyone.
By sea or by mountainside?
Your orders, my lord.
Ready for orders. To the pillars of Heracles, if you wish. Your orders, my lord. For death and honor!
Blub, 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 blub.
Yeah! The sea battles, my lord. It is an honor to serve you. Reporting, my lord. How may I serve Pontus? Poseidon, guide me. Your next command, my lord.
Okay, time to see if these guys are gonna march north or march
How
south.
May I
Either
serve
way, they're trapped,
Pontus.
So, you know. No difference. Makes no difference to me. Meanwhile, all the way across the world.
Ready for orders.
You need some cunning.
My lord. By sea or by mountain, sire?
You guys have a long way to go. ever gonna take Octo seriously? Now Blemmies becomes that annoying little, it just will not stop dying. Let's see what the Cretans can do. Seems they're not marching anywhere. Okay. Ah, there we go. Blemmius is gone. Okay, good.
Mountain, sire.
So long, Ethiopia.
Ready for orders.
Nabolo's footsteps.
I put them in a raiding stance. I mean, quite frankly, I could give two shits about this. So let's see, raid.
Raiding!
Yeah, why not?
My lord.
Attack!
Yeah, how to resolve. An enemy fleet. If it's a fleet, maybe I shouldn't retreat from Sana'a Yemen just yet. Okay, we're heading back, boys. We're heading back. I know I was looking forward to leaving here too, but let's see, maybe I can coax those guys into taking that and then I take them out. It's quite simple. In the meanwhile, let me make some money, raid this shit, because, again, I could possibly give two craps about this place. Hope Rebellion breaks out, and that it's a problem for the rest of these douchebags.
By sea or by mountain, sire? At your command.
Anyway. Blemmius is no more.
At your command.
Okay, that hurt me a little bit. Okay, so since...
How may I serve, Pontus? Let them cower before our might. We take this settlement for you, my lord.
Gotta make the march down.
At your command.
Yes, we can.
In Apollo's footsteps. You have further orders? With Apollo's fury!
Mm-hmm. What was I gonna do? Ah, yes. I forget the army that's recruiting here.
We fight for you, my lord. Poseidon, guide me.
Ready for further orders.
Our road needs good fighters.
There we go. Hey, Rome, how's it hanging? Rome's going on a bit of a blitz right now in Gaul. Excellent. Maybe I'll have a challenge when I face her soon. Getai are also kind of expanding. Hell, everyone is. Jesus Christ, guys, I'm trading with you and you're still suffering from economic backlashes? Good grief. What is that? We're exporting to them. Apparently still not enough.
Fleet reporting.
Ah, since we might be going after them. Not duel.
Kiss of the whip.
Yeah, the Celtiberian.
We must rest a while.
Celtiberian alliance there, territories are kind of undefended down here in the south. I could just easily do some serious crap against them if I wanted to. Spain is supposed to be my mortal enemy, after all. Even though they're unrealistically at war with the Habsburgs. Wink, wink. Alright, enough of my ranting.
To battle!
Let's beat some guys into oblivion, shall we? I doubt they'll sally forth. Knew it. Called it. Totally called it.